I'm Fortnite. Let's do some solo. You watch them YouTubers. Like, they do solo where they're not like how it'd be when they where they try to get some more stuff, get some more kills and stuff. And you don't have a bad guy's teammate coming up when you knock them down and you die and they get healed. Or you can actually kill someone without him and your teammate coming because they don't have a teammate. Dry screen. Then I'm gonna go over there. Five, four, three, two. And you turn the fan. Okay. I know, invite me, but I need to pay attention. He's gonna get so mad when he dies. I have 2 kills, both with hand cannon. Actually, one was part hand cannon, part shotgun and stuff. And Yes, it's working. Eighteen people left, and I'm by myself. Storm's coming in. What? I don't know how that happened. I was doing good. That was a good game. But trust that fool. Wins. I want this. Definitely this way I can finally get the battle pass. See? If I get the drive right to your thing, I'll be able to get to the this. And I'll magically get saver. Take the L. Not best mate, nor this. I'd get at least this. At least this. Okay, after this match, I have to end it. In this video. And post it. Where do I want to try to go? again. Okay, come in. I haven't found any chests right now, and I thought there was going to be at least one chest. There is. Okay, I got those. I forgot to check the barn. Wait. Okay, coming over here. There's actually a chest over here. Five people. Good, I'd be right back. Oh, guys, I'm back. How many people left? What? How? That'll be the end of the video. Bye!